In yet another rematch from February 2021 that saw breaking point for Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Victor Borja scored a submission victory over New Breed's Joe Connor. Tonight, we have the opportunity to see who's made the most significant improvements over the last 18 months and who will walk away the winner in their second meeting. This bout will be contested in the men's 170-pound division. The first athlete headed to the mat is a seven-time Sub Spectrum champion. He's the guy you don't feel bad losing to. Representing Breaking Point Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu by way of the Quad Cities, Victor Borja!
Come on, Joe. Joe.
Flatten him out. Joe. Have your head spin. Flatten him out.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by way of points with a score of 3-0, Victor Borja.